talking about donkeys and life to anyway, start. We ready? On the issue of casualties, frankly, I do not know of any casualties as we speak right now. There are, as I said, there are criminals. The Inspector General of Police has briefed us this morning about certain levels of detail about individuals who are trying to break into a hardware last night in Mathare. We have been briefed about individuals who were trying to burn a bus. Now, the actual terminology we would use about those people is that they are criminals. And criminals are dealt with depending on the circumstances they are found and the force that they themselves are using against the security agencies. Our police department is increasingly professional, highly trained, and prepared to protect. The doctrine of our police service is not to attack citizens, it is to protect the citizens of this country. And I do not know whether really our police are injuring or have injured any citizen, because that is, would go out of their code of conduct. I am not aware of anyone who has been killed by live bullets by police anywhere in this country.